everyone. Coach Matt, Primal Athlete Training Center in Cranston, Rhode Island, coming to you today to tell you a little bit about another one of our challenges that we do with our athletes at the second to last week of their training sessions. Today's challenge is a little bit different. Today's challenge is working with a kettlebell. The way the challenge is set up is we're going to do kettlebell clean and presses. The weight that we have our athletes select is the same weight that they would use during some of their training sessions when they're only doing 5 to 8 reps on each arm over and over. Today is going to be a little bit different. Today we're going to do 5 reps of clean and press on the right, followed by 5 reps of clean and press on the left, without stopping, 5 times on each arm. So in total, if you do the math, that's 50 reps of clean and presses using the same type of weight that they would use if they were doing, say, anywhere from 10 to 20 reps. So we're really increasing those reps again, and it becomes more of a mental game to see if you can push through it. The only rest that you take is, of course, your right side is going to rest when your left side is active, and your left side is going to rest when your right side is active. This is a huge, huge challenge for your hips, your glutes, your abs, your hamstrings, and your quads, because you're constantly cleaning and pressing that bell. Same as if you were an athlete and you were taking part in a game or you're taking part in a match, whatever sport you do, there's never a time when your core is going to calm down, when your core is going to rest. You're always going to be moving, you're always going to be jumping, you're always going to be running, you're going to be changing directions, running forward, running backwards. This right here, part of your body, basically from the middle of your legs to the middle of your chest, is always going to be working because that's what connects your legs to your upper body. So we're going to show you how this goes. First of all, we're going to chalk up. Again, we use a lot of chalk here at Primal. Make sure our hands stay healthy. Going to put on a little bit of music. Going to need some good tunes to get me through this. A social D, and we're going to go. We start by cleaning and pressing 5 times on the right. Switch to the left. Switch back to the right. Back to the left. set. So this next one is a good one. Guys, there you have it. That's the second challenge that we do during that second to last week of your training. Five sets of five, kettlebell clean and press on each side. Dealing with about 3.5 to 4 minutes worth of work. 50 reps with the same type of weight that you're going to be doing for about 10 to 20 reps during your normal workouts. Mentally, you have to push through. You're going to be sore. You're going to be tired. Your abs, your hips, your entire core is going to be screaming. But believe me, you're going to be thanking me for it when you're on the court, when you're on the mat, or when you're on the field. And it's that last quarter, you need to suck it up. This is what's going to teach you physically and mentally to get ready for it. Check in tomorrow. We're going to go through another one of our challenges. First, we did pushing with push-ups. Now we did pressing. We got a whole lot of pulling and a lot of dragging to come. So check us out, primalatc.com. Any questions? Shoot me an email, matt@primalatc.com. Peace.